Good morning, Delshire. Today is Thursday, October 2nd, and for lunch, we're having saucy meatball sub or cheese pizza, and it's day two. Turning over to Macy with PTA News.
This is the PTA News. Get ready for this, because this is going to be a long time.
Graduation, Delshire. We had a great walk-a-thon. Look for all our top honors in the Delhi Press and on the Oak Hill's Facebook page. The students with the top number donations won a family pass to Coco Keys. And that winner is Brandon McFall with 200 donations. That's so good. Now, look for... Just me.
And let's turn over to Mr. Waffle with the top honors.
All right. Well done, guys. For our top 11 earners, all right, with $175, we had Abigail Smith and Emma Smith, all right, and $200 raised for Delshire, we had Abby Ron, Andrew Weber, and Brendan Schwartz. Well done, guys. And then for $201, Brandon McFarland. Then in fifth place, with $239, and Mr. Crosscross, Brandon Earls, all right. In fourth place, and Ms. Berger's AM, we had Jonathan Boitman. In third place, with $400, we had Colin Radigan. Way to go. Just edging him out, and Ms. Parrish's PM, we had Zachary Deffinger with $410. And then our top overall earner, drum roll please, and Ms. Adair's class, Christina Tobin, with $568.70. Thank you very much, all of Delshire and you top earners. Now I'll turn it over to Sammy with the weather.
Thanks, Mr. Rothwell. Today will be sunny all day. Temps in the high 70s and low 80s. And Saturday is going to be chilly. The high for Saturday is 53. Brr. Now I'll turn it over to Isabel Sports.
Thank you, Sammy. I'll remember to wear my coat on Saturday. And the Kansas City will start Finnegan, a rookie, against the Los Angeles Angels League Division Series that begins Thursday. That's all I have for sports. Now I'm turning it over to Sophia with birthdays and character counts.
Thank you, Isabel, for birthdays. So we have a lot of birthdays. So here we go. We have Robbie Hollyfield. Happy birthday. Mitchell McCollin. Happy birthday. Mackenzie Kosher! And Becca, Heisel in Miss Berger's room. Happy birthday to you and a happy birthday and enjoy your cake. Now I have some character counts. Come on over. What's your name?
Jenna.
It says here, you helped Miss Berlew clean at recess. How did you do that?
Because my table got to eat with Miss Berlew's yesterday.
That's awesome. And what are you going to be for Halloween?
Elsa.
Oh, I love Elsa. And who would you like to say hi to?
Miss Berlew's class.
Hi, Miss Berlew! Alright, thank
good
you.
Job.
Come on over. What's your name?
Courtney.
What did you get? It says here you got your character counts for picking up paper towels without being asked. Why would you do that?
Because there's a lot of paper towels on the ground.
That's amazing, and thank you for helping our school. And what are you going to be for Halloween?
I don't know.
You don't know? And who would you like to say hi to?
The school.
Hi! All right, come on over. What's your name?
Connor.
What did you get your character counts
for? We're helping the lunchroom and cleaning the garbage on the ground and on the tables.
That's awesome. And what are you going to be for Halloween?
I'm going to be Crusher.
And who would you like to say hi to?
I would like to say hi to my family and Mrs. McCoy's class.
Hi. Okay, thank you very much. Come on over. What's your name? It says here you got your character counts for helping a classmate clean their desk. Why did you do that?
Because, I don't really know.
Were you just being helpful?
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome. Thank you for being helpful. And what are you going to be for Halloween?
Gwen.
And who would you like to say hi to?
The whole school.
Hi! Alright, come on over. What's your name?
Mason.
It says here you got your character counts for helping a classmate clean their desk. Why did you do that?
Because I was organizing their books and their folders.
That's awesome, and I think they really appreciate that. And what are you going to be for Halloween?
I don't know what it's called.
And who would you like to say hi to?
The whole school.
Hi! All right, that's all we have today. Now turning it over to the birthday girl, Ethan, with Joke of the Day.
What's a lamb's favorite superhero?
What is a lamb's favorite superhero?
Batman!
Batman!